Hey, I'm Sergeant First Class Turner of the United States Army Marksmanship Unit Action Shooting Team, and today I've got a few tips on shooting a plate rack. So tip number one is getting really proficient draws. You want to start there first, and once you master the draw, then you want to get into small target transitions. And the way you're going to do that is as soon as you engage the first plate, you're going to move your eyes to the next target first before your sights get there.